dress rehearsal. You did great, but you still have some work to do. I can't believe we've been in rehearsal for weeks and some students aren't even bringing their recorders. The big show is tomorrow night, and I have to say, it's going to be fantastic. Okay, kids, that's a wrap for today. The buses should be here any minute to pick you up and take you home.
Attention, attention. This is your principal speaking. I have just been informed that an unexpected cold front has entered the schoolyard. The temperature has dropped 30 degrees and it's already snowing, and the buses are stranded at the bus barn. We have been advised to keep everybody at school until the cold snap has passed. It could be hours.
Hours?
Hours!
It could be days.
Days!
Days!
We may all have to stay right here through the holiday season.
Full time after last year, but I didn't think it would be really full time.
I might just lose it. Oh, isn't this going to be fun? We all get to stay here indefinitely.
Cold snap. I have never heard of a cold snap coming on so quickly.
No kidding, and our holiday plans are going to be ruined.
Attention, attention. This is your principal speaking. The cold front has definitely moved in. We've had 3 feet of snow in the last hour, and nobody will be leaving this building before foreseeable future. We may all be stuck here for a very long time.
Thank you. got rehearsal for the Christmas program at my church, and I'm slated to be one of the JLES this year.
Quiet, quiet, everybody. Isn't it wonderful that we all get to spend more time with each other? Isn't it wonderful? Isn't it? Why? Why? What did I do to deserve this? Okay, okay. I'm the adult in the room. I'm just going to have to make the best of this. Now, Cass, we are not going to let a little cold front get in the way of celebrating the holidays. If not with our families, then at least with each other. Won't it be fun? I said, won't it be fun?
Aiden?
Sure, I'd be happy to.
Then you're on.
Hannukah!
was so much fun, and I learned a lot about how and why Jewish families celebrate Hanukkah.
Can I go next?
Sure, Cynthia. How do you celebrate the holidays at your house?
After hearing Aiden teach us about Hanukkah, made me think of my family celebrating Kwanzaa. It has a lot of similarities to it.
Kwanzaa isn't as old as Hanukkah. It's only been celebrated since 1966.
It started here in America and was based on different harvest traditions from Africa. In Kwanzaa, we celebrate
indigenous unity.
Self-determination.
Ojima, which means collective over responsibility. Ojama, which means collective economics.
Nia, which means purpose.
Kuomo, which means creativity.
And Mani, which means faith.
Wow, that's a lot to celebrate.
Mexico, and during these days leading up to Christmas, we always celebrate las posadas.
And how do you celebrate?
We dress up as characters from the Christmas story and go house to house asking for shelter.
Just like Mary and Joseph.
Exactly, and each year one child is chosen to lead the procession, and this year it was supposed to be me.
And now you're stuck here at school with all of us. Huddle up.
Break.
Daniela, we have decided that there is no reason we can't have a last post office procession right here and right now.
Really? Wow, this is awesome. Come on, everybody, follow me.
I think I'm going to cry.
Best of this. Really, this could have been an unfortunate situation.
I sure hope we're not stuck here forever, but I guess if we are, I'd rather be stuck here with all my friends and then one of the streets without a place to stay.
At our house at Christmas time, we celebrate the miracle what happened that night. Mary and Joseph had a baby in the only warm place they could find, a humble stable.
In our house, we celebrate by decorating a Christmas tree.
Yes, Christmas tree lighting up our home and spirit and makes this time of year special.
Christmas tree standing alone, waiting for someone to come by. One little Christmas tree never had grown, bright as it looked up to the sky. Oh, please, Mr. Father Tree, the tallest above, I'm so afraid and so alone. Could one Christmas tree, so tiny and small, light up someone's home? 'Cause one little Christmas tree can light up a home, so one little child can find a Christmas tree, the light of the home, so warm and heart can find some joy. One little angel who was riding a star, cried as she looked down at the tree. Oh, please, Mr. Father Tree, wherever you are, may I give him the star you gave to me. Then in the heavens came a voice from afar, a voice that was heard throughout the world. Go down, little angel girl, and give him your star. Tonight he'll light the world. Christmas tree can light up the world, so those who are lost may find their way. One little Christmas tree can light up the world, so all men may see on Christmas Day. One little Christmas tree can light up the world, so those who are lost may find their way. See you on Christmas Day.
Thank you. for sending real time meaning to have a seasonal peace on earth. Good will to all.